have to imagine how intimidating it was to come on that show at that point in time. And then to have to sing that song like an asshole and pretend to play guitar, which I couldn't do. And I felt like an asshole doing that too. And like, framing the guitar just out of frame so you can't see that I'm not playing it.
You were part of the 902 tradition. Luke couldn't surf.
Fair enough, but then you didn't have to like pretend to surf. Somebody else did it. I had to sit there and listen to my own voice in the quad with 8 million extras, the entire crew, and sing this song horribly to Shannon Doherty, Jenny Garth, Dory Spelling. Oh my God. Oh my God. I was literally, you probably don't remember this, but I would sing like, "Oh Lord, won't you buy me?" And you go, "Cut." And I would start crying. I cried in between takes. Action. "Won't you buy me?" You know, it was my life.